Alright, mashaka mikona, because this one comes from the kind of good kind of family name in a month like a good kind of mashawa. The kind of guest does in the new children, you're obsessed in the Torah. Because you come to join you and look at me as I'm subscribed by a channel and when I love and chunga, I join the Tendini and come up with me with an option and we're from Jella couldn't disagree. Get on command like a new kind channel, a big me who subscribe. My red button, my clicker is the EG Kaiba Air Gray. It's a lighted salad of subscribe with dip, with dip. Look, we're not doing that time and come up with my two listener with this. When I do snare this, it's not the national program of Vagayana. Say, music management cash song a year. Shulai, what is the key importance of your music management cash song? Who first will strike the day? This I where woods are greenest, this I by fountain clear. This I will strike the day, then echo the horn. We got Mr. Tofu. I'm going to go to the artist. So DJs as in radio and also like disc jockeys, you know. The world of music, watch Gaza, not music management, it's very confusing because, music management in Chile, cash Gaza, Sulay, the gratis son of the Vulana music manager. Okay. Kaka music kuna the managers to Amana Bani to Funeta with the artist. The good managers, Ngaba, a music manager, artist manager, brand manager, a road manager who is responsible for the artist's travelings and when they're performing in big concerts. That's a road manager, he has to be the one that goes there. Artist manager to Sakamina, I'm going to go to the comments. That is an artist manager. I'm going to show you artist I misuse money. Ling I enter. Artist manager, I didn't know if I'm going to talk to my money. So if I never do that, my comments, I'm going to talk to my lawyer. Music manager, I'm going to talk to my lawyer. So the album is going to be a mess. Is it the right time now? The track list time, at least according to the hits. Which song can go first, which song can go last? Music manager advises you, as much as the producer is working, this kind of things can work, this kind of instrument cannot work, this can work for us. Well, like brand manager. Brand manager. I'm going to say that if I make a show for artist, he was visible. It's a little bit of a marketing manager. When I was about to water hand in hand, brand manager, make a show for Grigan Media, you can do a Grigan t-shirt, it was the corner, no Steve, Kulokolabu, Shanatanzana, you know, Sabuini, the imaging, young man, the Grigan, Eva, it's a second jan, Avanini. That is a brand manager. It's in the singer, Shinzakuri. A brand diamond that you can eat. What's the good campaign? Tanjani, I did the car, Kurina, as the managers hinta ku mandla gigan brand hitakuka. That is a brand manager. Inchi singalume siya. Artist manager itana sot mali, brand manager itana brand, road manager itana travelings, logistics, everything that has to do with artist sound checks. That's a road job of a road manager. Music manager itana na music wa artist ku angarela ku album nga yomesa hi June kumbe yomesa hi March na inchi ni shinda ku renga yomesa June. Music manager itiba the consequences of why umesa album in September kumbe umesa album in December. That is the job of a music manager. So, nigo question na yona hina ku xigaza ti artist xigaza ta xitiva swilesi na nakona ti na vona vanhu lava mi nga va boxa na na loko ku ri keni mi hava hikwalaho ka hi mi nga ri na vona loko ku ri keni mi na vona i ncini ntirho wa vona are they really contributing to your career as an artist or vo va va lava for example loko vulavula hina ti-artist to ta xitsonga ti na ti-artist manager ti hava ti-brand manager ti hava ti road manager ti hava ti-marketing managers of this is i ku artist manager yi fanele yi titwisa sweswo so hi ku artist loko yi tiva yini hi swikhedzakhedzana leswi mi nga swi boxa lani i nkoka wa njhani ku va ku ri na ti-managers leti ka life span ya artist and mi lexi xi tivaka ku ri a good artist manager yi lava ku tirha na artist leyi nga na potential ku yi kota ku khoma market loko hi landza ka Xitsonga ti tele ngo ti-artist leti khomaka makete ku na Dr. Thomas Chauke ku na Ben Mahengani ku na Prince Rangani ku na John Shirimani Khombo Shirimani u hisile Sandlen leswaku ti-artist leti nga khomaka makete ti tele ka xigaza DJ Slika DJ Nature you know va tele mani KK Shirimani vanhu lava a ni swi tivi ku va na ti-brand managing na va na ti-artist managers va na ti-music manager va na ti-road managers na va na ti-marketing managers na if you don't have those people ask yourself few questions because music manager i fanele mi make sure ku ri music wa wena wa distributiwa around the country a hi ntirho wa artist manager swisweswo music wa music manager ku make sure ku ri music wa mina ma-album mina ya huma yi fanele yi fikelela vanhu ka Malamulele na ku vanhu va yi kuma njhani na timhaka ta pricing ku ri artist album ya hina leyiwani yi nga durha mali muni hi nga yi nyika mahala kumbexana ni nga yi hakerisa vanhu na i mintirho leyi vanhu lava va tirhanaka na this kind of things va swi tirhaka hi na vona na those are the questions mara loko ri ke ni na vona va tirha yini a ni swi tivi nga swi hlamusela njhani mara swi va twisanaka ku ri lava nga hlamuselaka ku ri loko munhu a ku i na artist manager yi tirha hi ntirho yona yi le ku tirheni ka ntirho na cause ku na perception ya ku i fanele va kumela ti-gigs ende ha swona ntsena cause ntirho wa music manager wu tele nakona ka music management ku na ntirho wo tala ku va munhu a ri artist a hi ku va ya cina leyi ka nkova ntsena kumbe ya perfoma leyi ka Philip Gyan Stadium kumbe le ka Mugangelwani Awards ku na swo tala ngopfu leswi a manager can do leswi swi nga promotaka kumbe ku tlakusa ku an artist are those people there in your life and are they really helping you those are the questions I'm asking this episode is actually here to question these kind of things I'm not here to give information or as if mina ni tiva ngopfu no I'm here to open your head is your music online are you streaming your music before you release your album u langa u humesa an online album version first kumbe era humesa and hard copy version leyi munhu un'wana n'wana na yi xavaka ivi then ya humesa eka online version what is the distinction ku hambana kwihi laya what is the importance of ku va munhu a streama music first before ku huma e hard copy medala oblagata ni nge humesa hard copy namuntlha ivi next week loko ku huma hi online version already vanhu mi nge xavi online version online distribution swi lava hina safareka ntirho wa music manager wu le kwihi laya why music manager a nga swi tivanga swi sweswo what is this ni nge humesi single namuntlha mina as DJ a ni swi tivi DJ Maraj DJ Legere eka stores ni humesa single June ivi ya duma hi next day January why ask yourself those questions why is it like that someone is not doing their job someone is not doing today. Because if I have a single today, today it must be known tomorrow. If I have a good team around me, it must be known. Look at Ben Mangan. Ben Mangan will release a single today. Already, the mover three, like we answer la patrie. Why? There's something good he's doing. And if Tiku, if he has a music manager or a marketing manager or overnight sponsors now. Nah. Because honestly speaking, me like we mean like cash stronger, cash gaza. There's no need for music management. What is needed there is a sponsor. Artists need to be sponsored. And then the sponsors can put their brands in my imaging, in my music stuff, so that they in exchange for their sponsorship. Of this is Vakava sponsor and me and an artist. Chaku kuwana to management the mali. Because what I know eku but what I love sumula these stupid small companies. Then we take a small team starting artist la ku manager. Then we take a fana lokulat festivals mangezo alani eku mashi charge malele hesha swinene. The artist leta ta kuma mali ntsongo. Va himberiwa ku rate va charge 25,000. Kasi a music manager yena ku 100,000. Le anga bench come in. That's not fair. That is the reason for this episode. As artists, I will look in Mati Isho. After this episode, Shindla, Minga and Boon. And then, because of Boshe Kasu Hunda, Mabtuzis, the artist that I will look in La. Ingabe an artist, ya, Munu, Taksaku, I perform at Kobin, Vamunuka, Jalama, Jack, it's me, Telanda, we still don't do, Mark, carry down the door, and I'm working on the double dungeon. Malilia Yakaman, who is in charge of that? Kwata tiso tala ngofu leti kuma kuri music ya bona yi tikona online and trip download when mara malile ayika ti artist. That's the problem. That's why this episode is here. So guys, musicians, wake up. Artists, please wake up. As much as you are talented, as much as you're gifted, as much as you love music, as much as you want to release all these singles, please educate yourself about the music. They don't listen. I twist the same music for manjan bagay. You come like twist the same. Look, the national song as the artist, it's cool. Because show me the Singapore, you know, the artist, I organized. Sometimes, for example, she said that Marka, she cashed not the Jack Daniels, she cheated I see in the name, cashed on this number of Duma, ra artist, like Mark Marak, she didn't look at Jack Daniels, but she again like the Gomalesian with Tanga, Lashing, and we enjoy it. A person who is enjoying your music must have paid for the music, one way or the other. It can't be that music would download Diva for free, we share a share right to WhatsApp, like what's happening. There must be a way, guys. Please wake up. I love you guys so much. I love my artists. I love my strong artists. That's why I'm doing this episode. It's for you to help yourselves. Minga, worship music online after the hard copy. Kuranga, online first, then hard copy. This is free education for me. Take it or leave it. There's a very big market online. Music watch Gaza, I was shoved into South Africa, and I think you guys are not watching, you're not opening your eyes. Kuna wanhotala wava tsa mwa tukun ma mele hande, China, minashona kankana lo gilika, Saudi Arabia, America, Germany, Italy, they're watching my channel. It means they're there. Those people are consuming your music. How are they getting it? Some complain, kuna ha, ilaba album, yamunu, marwe ayikum. Why is your album not online? It's 2019, guys. Wake up. Wake up. If you need help, you can come to me. I can help you. I did help some artists here and there. But I'm going to come and tell you how to put your music online. But I'm not sure. That's the condition. So I can tell you how to get it online. No, I'm not sure how to music access with ease. I'm not sure how to get it anywhere in the world. Anywhere in the world. You must copyright your music. Have you ever taken your music to Sambro? Kumi mo meza single chere chere wala hande. Vaon complaina yuku. Sorry, miwa ilevan. Vaon complain like no against doors. Di na door. Van complain like music wa mwina hey va yele to see mwe. How come? How did people access your music if va give yele to see? Problem le yena yele kuri munhu uta teka ri smart char na ndi asne. If are distribute ka WhatsApp. What do you expect? If that song is not copyrighted, are you registering ka Samro? Are you calling ka mngano lene? Munhu wana wa ngati ka ri endla hi ndlela leyi n'wana wa a yi lava ka tlhapa ka reclaim a ri endla ra yena, and you have no case against that person. So guys, let's be aware. This thing of sharing your music online, loko munhu a lava album ya wena, ni ta ku send it. No, put your music online. People must buy it. People must pay for it. Do you get what I mean? Chani vava, when I see this artist suffering out here, man, it's not fair. It's not fair. And there must be a way, because kuna market ka music wa xigaza. Va lotela hina vatsonga hi rhandza music wa hina and hi rhandza ku tlanga hi rasa. Ma vutisisi chula ka wu rhandza music lowani. Mara n'wina ti-artist you're not organized. That's what I can say. Munhu loko ta fika la performer le, mara ka ni va le xikipa xin'wana xa direction, n'wana va le xin'wana xo dedeleka. Guys, come on, man. Sometimes kuma ku you want to perform mara kuma ku vanhu va nghenelela va perform va cela na n'wina ku a va mi voni a va swi tivi ku hi n'wina va yimba risimu. Because you're not organized, you're not branded. A hi swi voni ku hi n'wina group yo karhi karhi. Mara loko vanhu va swi vona ku ho group leyi leyi va nga yi announce sweswo yi le micini va ta mi nyika space mi cini. Mara ku nga ti brandangi vanhu va nge swi tivi va ta nghena va ku ha va tin'wana ha risimu ro nandziha ngopfu plus vhele ku risimu ro nandziha swa boha vanhu va nghena exitejini. Leswi vula leswi humelela data to hambana to tala ngopfu humela sweswo kuma ku artist yi la ku cina mara vanhu va nghena exitejini a vo nghena hi mitakwa risimu ro ba and a swi tikombi kwi mani a lava ku ri performer la because there's no branding involved. Where is your marketing? Where is your branding? Where is your road manager? Before mamba la kuma ku munhu a khome CD a la ku performer i byela DJ Queen i kumbela mi tlanga number one and number four i artist leyi hi yona hi yoxe yi la ku performer i byela DJ. There must be someone in between you. Lo afamba ka a hi ka CD ya wena le ala ka ku hela ku perform yon. Ibe a vula ku artist so Gigrian kona le la performer kana 1 and 5. And then nga perform it CD tag le hi vize hela. Like find a way to perform 5 minutes late receive in full. You can perform 5 songs in 5 minutes, you know? Like be strategical. Okay, I'm just teaching you. I'm just showing you love, guys. I love you so much. I want you to do something. Episode Leo is very personal. It's very, very, very personal to me. And I'm sorry to be this emotional about this episode. But this is the only way I think I can do this. You see, the way this episode did have sucks one, I mean, maybe I'm not going to talk to Maraj. I'm going to talk to Maraj, please come.
I'm going to talk to you. I'm
going to talk to you.
Oh, le swa i nam i drink caramel special. Yi manya vaka.
Mita
caramel special coating.
So very
physically, emotionally, you know, mahlenkwa.
Event itari ngone mba special.
Event kahla event le swa. This is a concept. Ya December ngwana ngwanya.
Okay.
What is it?
El kuma nkhana lo right magata that artist management.
Yeah.
What is the key importance of ka xigaza munhu a va na an artist manager kumbe a music manager? Which one is it that all these artists have and what is their key roles? Kahle kahle swi na nkoka na?
Xo sungula before i ku i lava manager,
yeah,
rhanga i ti vutisa we n'winyi as an artist ku ri are you manageable now? You have to be strategic. Wovo because leswi mfo xigaza o music o swona swin'wana a mi ta ku i gingirikanga swi swo fana leswiwana it's a business,
yeah,
it's entertainment business. Nte nku kumba n'wanyana a ku yena a nga le ka music o a nga le ka entertainment ntsena i le ka entertainment business.
So
it's entertainment and it's business.
Leswi vulaka ku va an artist, you're not only a musician, you're also a business person.
Yeah.
In music.
You are an entrepreneur in music. So you have to be like that. So look, if you're an artist, you have to ask yourself, manager leni lavaku, do I need a manager now? Or can I manage myself? Self. Or am I manageable now? Or this is so sungula then so sort to burst the bubble of the artist guy. Manageable. Especially by so much guys. Cause namuntu ita sungula ita reza singit namuntu mduku namuntu ana. Evi wena itwa eri manager aye no susu waku manager aye aye maraji e gingrika. The next thing vanla va host out the events va fanela maraji the artist va ku info you come for example va ku you come 1.5 a swa ku ta cina ri sim rin'we ya ro duma na what this is evi ni ku hayi no hayi xi tiseni i wena as a manager i hlamala i twa ku maraji a ri performer ya matotosayela what this is.
Well, this is, that's not being manageable.
Yeah.
You have to be governable. And for the person to be governable, it means they know what they're doing.
So, in other words, it's not always about money. It's about music.
No.
It's about the music.
It's about
business.
The art.
It's about the art. It's
the business in the art.
The business.
Yes.
So, in Kwamanja, look at one of a road manager. Mulafa Maka Commissi D. Luafa Maka Shoguru, Gingrikan Bukiro, Hotel Yokar. And how far it is from the venue?
Oh.
What time is it gonna arrive? What time is it performing? Because I into the artist who are up to allow after the promoters. Hey, can't perform a car move?
Oh,
this
yeah.
Into the road managers in the show. So, yes, what is the key role of that?
The key role of a road manager, he manages the day to day goings about the road, about the events that an artist. Take an example, this is Nina Kumakunisho, because I am one of the employees that have been my
name. Oh, thank you for telling us that.
Number one.
So you are not partnering, you are employed by him?
No, I'm employed by him.
Oh, okay.
I was so partnering.
Just home Laura, I told him now. Then I like to have a
car. So, what I'm saying, Loco, I'm just giving an example.
Yeah.
I'm not looking to make like an artist. But what I know, a day before, let's take for example, President Mangania perform at a Stonga Music Award. A day before that, the work on a Kaziko. But what I but I watched this Kazuko thing like this is where Kusamoto Kazuko did.
Like,
why am I eating? Mr. Kazuko, I was good. Now, I'm number one.
Yeah,
what this is. Kuzuko has to tell you, I'm for a president who perform my 12 o'clock. He talks to you as a photograph, man photograph.
Because you are Kaziko, the road manager. You are official manager, and you are the road manager.
He don't phone like 6 in the morning.
Yes.
You kazi maraji kazi vata pivuma 12 nampundu or 12 na siku 11 na siku na munthu. Nokombela miwa miri ready swa xiyimu kazi.
Yeah.
Maraji says.
Yeah.
And you know kuri by that time you have to go on stage loko president be gone. It's not the camera ta wena. Oh, it came right there.
And the next thing, president.
Ah no, I even come to 2 days before I perform, you won't even get him on the phone.
Okay.
What is this? So, because could be, I come up with he on a local event because of the man could the up in one of the president is
speaking.
I was a man. No one can do this. Oh, president is speaking. He look. What this is? In the one of the if you are live, come in city, you go, Emma, you are on a DJ, in an end about that particular event.
Yeah,
president, I'm not about to perform something. Nally. I'm for like
one, two, what?
From an album, yeah, so. What this is? Down and dusted.
So, DJ, I'm going to tell you that I'm going to align according to the request.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to imagine everything flows. It's pre planned. I'm going to do like osmosis.
Coco, I'm going to do something. I'm going to do something. I'm going to do something. Good luck. I love that because that man she performs things very well. She sits on my shoulder, and I think is the strategy list is going to like Prince Rangan as well.
Yeah.
Prince is a businessman and a producer at the same time.
He's very talented.
True.
He's a businessman before he becomes a producer, which is very good. Look at the entertainment business. You have to be a business person before you mold your talent. Prince is a producer and he's a business person in that producing business. Or in the producing the whole entertainment thing.
Yeah.
Or so it's very good. You can talk about what they went to school for this whole thing.
Maybe we need another episode
okay, I call myself an artist, but that's not basically what I do. You are an artist.
You're a creator, so you're an artist.
Yes, I'm a creative. Thank you, DJ. Come on, I'm not a DJ. I'm a DJ. The school is needed. Shikola sha dingeka. Shikola akwe atasini. Shikola we can go to the person that talk to magata saw. That talk to magata entertainment. Or this is. You can go to Prince Ranga and if you want something for what does it take to be a producer? I believe the guy is a humble person.
He's a very humble person.
Trust me. Who for a Prince Ranga was humble, blind. I can tell you, Guri. To make it in this business, you have to do this, you have to be like that, you have to be like that, you have to be like that. Understand.
And the same goes to Ben Mangani. I have heard people say that they actually coach them and on how to survive in this industry, you know.
Yeah.
The approach one by one, I believe they can be very, very open to you.
You can advise on
one
floor or something,
yeah.
You know.
What the move?
One of the
essential essentials. I'm good to talk to you.
Ay, what round ever, bro? That's why I'm going to have a sit down and you have to love yourself as a human being. This one, you would run that any moon. Oh, if you can't moon, you know, Matthew Hisa, a little time at your Hisa, it in Nana. That's why I'm going to finish my Raji Shin and you. Oh, when I just soon love Paulo, Paulo, and my wife, or say some love Blemina was a flower, or so I love my Raji. I wish you know, I should have told you what. Because what's going to go, how much we can take care of ourselves? This has got nothing to do with being a woman. White Nakakela has got nothing to do with being a woman, with being gay or whatever.
I was shooting straight from the head, was dropping from the head. I'm testing the daughter.